Good day, everyone. I am Ron Emmanuel C. Tutor, BPED 2A. Together with my partner,
Hi, everyone. I am Marjorie Citron.
We will discuss the modern standard dances. Marjorie and I will discuss the topic for you, and Angel Grace Millamena, Clifford Rueles, Bernard Disposado, and Eugene Quahao will do the 5-minute routine after we discuss. So, let's start.
First, we'll define the word ballroom. Ballroom is actually the general term for all partner dances, which includes the Latin American dances and the modern standard dances. The word ballroom traces its origin from the Latin word ballare, which means to dance. Ballroom dance. Ballroom dance refers to traditional partner dance forms that are done by a couple, often in embrace of closed dance position, or called ballroom dance position.
The closed dance position is like this. The leader and the follower holds each other. The right arm of the leader, or the male, plays at the back of the female, or the follower, to hold her to prevent to fall, while the left arm of the follower, or the female, rests at the shoulder and right arm of the leader.
Modern standard dances are the collection of dances that are part of international dance sport competitions.
In dance sports, it is strictly in modern standard competition that the couple should in close hold position because they believe the arm movements in ballroom dance are just as important as the dance itself. Your feet need to flow with the music, but your hands give you definition and expression. So, in dance sport, it is strictly to do close ballroom position because doing so makes your performance more elegant and it is in the rules, and the dancers should abide it. Some dances in the modern standard category find its roots back in the 19th century. However, most modern ballroom dances in the 20th century took its characteristic from the couple moving independently and to the rise of new kinds of music like jazz. Dances are tied to music and therefore new dance movements were invented by 1910 to the 1930s. There are 5 standard dances that are part of the international competition, and these are slow waltz, Viennese waltz, tango, foxtrot, and quickstep. But we will only discuss 4 because Viennese waltz is like slow waltz but differs only in speed, and a true Viennese waltz consists only of turns. That is why it is also known as rotary waltz. The origins and the influences of these dances come from the different parts of Europe and Americans. So next, we will discuss for you the dances in the modern standard and its origins.
Slow waltz. Origin, Austria. Rhythm, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Strong accent on count 1. Person behind are Joseph Lanner and the elder Johann Strauss. The slow waltz, or also known as English waltz, is the first and perhaps the most famous of the international standard dances. The international slow waltz is like the smooth waltz in musicality and rhythm. However, like all standard dances, the lead and follow remain in close position and do not separate throughout the dance. The waltz is very characteristic because of its rise and fall action. As a couple dances the waltz, they rise and fall according to the beat of 3/4 timing of the music. On count 1, the couple starts in lowered position with knees bent. On count 2, the couple rises onto their toes for their highest position. And on the count 3, lowers once more. Tango, origin Argentina. Rhythm, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow. Tango. Tango is a vibrant and playful dance between two people. It has very rich potential for expression, improvisation, and connection, and is danced in both modern and traditional styles. It is often described as a passionate dance because of the close connection partners can have, and the character of the music, and also relating to some of the dance's history. The exact origin of the word tango cannot be located entirely, and many modern historians believe that several events and words shaped the name of this dance.
For Foxtrot, the origin USA, the rhythm slow, slow, quick, quick, and Foxtrot is named after Harry Fox. Foxtrot is a smooth dance, traveling around the line of dance. The long walking movements involve a subtle rise and fall action. Turning movements are similar to waltz, but with a more moderate rise and fall and more lengthwise action. Foxtrot, named after an American performer, Harry Fox, the father of the blues music, which is William Christopher Handy, notes in his autobiography that his song, The Memphis Blues, was the inspiration for the Foxtrot. Quick step. Origin is USA. The rhythm is slow, quick, quick, slow. And the person behind are the English or the Americans. Quick step are probably one of the most playful dances in standard dance routine. Quick step's rhythm could easily be mistaken as jive, although correct and classical quick step is easily distinguishable. In the 20s, many bands played the slow foxtrot too fast. Eventually, they developed into two different dances. The slow foxtrot tempo was slowed down and the quick step became the fast version of the foxtrot. In 1925, began the Charleston Fever. It has a lot of influence on the development of the quickstep. The English developed the quickstep from the original Charleston as a progressive dance without kicks and mix in the fast foxtrot. For your information, the Charleston is a lively and energetic dance that is characterized by kicksteps and twisting feet. They call this dance the quick time foxtrot and Charleston. It is so long, that's why they make it short, and now it is called as quick step. Let's proceed to the greatest dancers.
Slow waltz, Fred Astaire and Ginger Rogers. Fred was a famous dancer, choreographer, singer, and actor. He was famous for being a good waltz dancer. One of his most famous waltz pieces is when he danced with Ginger Rogers. Tango, Keiko Fromboli and Juana Sepulveda. Tango's biggest innovators and probably the world's finest dance couple, Foxtrot, Fred Astaire and Ginger Rogers. Fred Astaire with his partner Ginger Rogers is said to be the best at the Foxtrot. Quick Step, Peter Eglinton and Brenda Winslade. One of the most famous ballroom dancers of 1960s. Peter Eglinton is a three-time world champion, a truly skilled artist, well known for his quick step.
The dance attire. The basic men's dress code. Actually, men dancers should wear a tail suit. However, sometimes beginners prefer a white colored long sleeve classic style shirt with collar and cuffs. The pants should pure black straight legged and have ulster style. Just like in the picture, it is extremely plain and simple. A tie is a must-have accessory. For the advanced men's dress code, a tail suit, sometimes called tailcoat, is considered to be a core element of a fully-fledged professional dancer's costume. The tail suit is necessary at high-level competition. The trousers is also the same with the basic dress code. The basic women's dress code. The dress for ladies is generally a long full gown. Alternatively, a two-piece combo or shirt and skirt is suitable for low-level competition. The style of basic dress is simple and lacks many of embellishment design to look elegant and pretty. Advanced women dress codes. Advanced dress for international standard has more decoration to look more luxurious and glamorous. Such dress can have floats, gloves, rhinestones, and sometimes feathers. These dresses are classical in style with long and fluffy skirts. The dancing shoes. The shoes are probably the most important part of the dancer's outfit. The shoes provide contact between the dancer's feet and the ballroom floor. Leg action plays a very important role in dancing and can be very intensive. Therefore, it's vital to have a comfortable and safe shoes to avoid possible accidents or discomfort during the dance. Let's proceed to the basic steps. Basic steps for waltz. A basic waltz step for men. Step forward with your left foot. Step to the right with your right foot. Close left foot to your right. Step back with your right foot. Step to the left with your left foot. Lastly, closes your right foot to your left.
Basic waltz steps for ladies. First, step back with your right. Second, step to the left with your left foot. Third, close your right foot to your left. Fourth, step forward with your left foot. Step to the right with your right foot. And close your left foot to right.
Basic steps for tango. Basic tango step for men. Step forward with your left foot. Step forward with your right foot. Step forward again with your left foot. Step forward to the right with your right foot. Lastly, left foot close to right foot.
Basic tango steps for ladies. Step back with your right foot. Step back with your left foot. Step back again with your right foot. Step back to the left with your left foot. Right foot close to the left foot.
Basic steps for foxtrot. Basic foxtrot step for men. First, with left foot, take one walking step forward. Second, step forward with your right foot. Third, step sideways with left foot. Fourth, close right foot to left foot.
Basic steps in foxtrot. For ladies, first, with your right foot, take one walking step backward. Step back with your left foot. Step sideways with right foot. Close left foot to right foot.
Basic steps for quick step. Basic quick step for men. First, step forward your right foot. Step to the left foot with your left foot. Then slide your right foot. Step to the left again with your left foot. Close your right foot to left foot.
Basic steps in quick step. For ladies, first, step backward with your left foot. Second and third, step to the right with your right foot. Then slide your left foot to close with your right foot. Fourth, step to the right again with your right foot. Fifth, close your left foot to the right foot.
We will now show you our 5-minute routine that we choreographed. Thank you.
don't speak. When you spit your venom, keep it shut. I hate it when you hiss and preach about your new messiah, 'cause your theories catch fire. I can't find your silver lining. I don't mean to judge, but when you read your speech is direct, enough is enough. I'm covering my ears like a key. When your words mean nothing, I go la la la. I'm turning off the volume when you speak, 'cause if my heart can't stop it, I found a way to block it. I go la 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 la. I go la la. I found a way to block it. I go la 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 la. I go la la. Yes, our love is running out of time.
Never be worlds apart. I may be in magazines, but would you still be my star?
Baby, 'cause in the dark you can see shiny cars, and that's when you need me there. When you are all share.
Hard. Together we make